saw that whole yesterday. I spent a good hour or two just sanding down that pipe. I sanded down a lot, kind of rolled ends over. I put some RTG in there, some high-tech silicone, and I got in a really nice and tight knot. It snuck down like another half inch into the cylinder head, and now there are no more leaks whatsoever. And yeah, the turtle spins much faster now. And then I also put some more RTG on this part right here, which is actually next to the manifold. You can kind of see it switching out there. As well, and I was doing some little tests with this thing yesterday, and like I said, the turtle was doing much harder than I just had this little radiator post next to the outlet of the turtle right there. This little cap next to a boost cage, I shoved in there, it's a tighter, nice and tight. I was actually able to make 5 pounds just free running this thing, just right here. I set it up and made 5 PSI on the cage, so that was pretty cool. And you can see I also have my old gas tank out there as well. So I'm on my old gas tank.
Moonshine, wait for our victory.
Eliminate remnant fleet forces.
Moving in.
Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound.
I got eyes on the pilot.
Target inbound. Let's find out what they're hiding. Take it out.
Thank you.
Sector B is clear of IMC forces. Sector A is clear of Remnant Fleet forces. Got an incoming bounty, people. Drop what you're doing and take it down. You're dominating that pilot, kid. Nice support is almost ready. Keep rocking, kid. Titan is standing by. Call it when ready. That's the enemy has claimed the bounty.
Control transferring to pilot. Thermite launcher ready. Attacking. Tactical option. Incendiary traps.